We slept last night.
We did sleep last night.
You guys, we slept.
I've taken up, if you watched the show yesterday or the past 2 years, I snore. I've taken up snoring, which is weird because I don't, it's not something you can control, you know? And I wish I could because I know you need your sleep. And we read yesterday that snoring actually has a major impact on the person you're sleeping with. It kills them.
It does. No, it actually kills them.
It kills them.
Now, it doesn't kill you.
Yeah.
It kills the person you're sleeping with.
So, I want you to sleep. I know you have to get up early in the morning.
You want me to live.
I want you to live.
Thank you, honey.
I want you to live.
But it was amazing that I didn't realize you had that app on your phone.
I have a little app that you put next to your bed and it measures, it records you. It has a very sensitive microphone, so if you start snoring, it records your snoring. And it also, if you toss and turn, it measures that. So you can actually put it on the bed and it has like a little motion thing too. But last night we recorded it and I got really good sleep, but I did snore for 10 minutes. And we have some of it here.
Wait, you do?
Yeah.
Luke, I am your father.
Okay. That was a little phlegmy, that last one, wasn't it? Just a little phlegmy.
Not for you.
Not for me?
Yeah, that was like nothing. That was child's play.